What's going on, everyone? It's Greg back with another Mere 4 request quick tip, and today's request is the suspicious movements. Number one, it is a crystalline forest request. It's suspicious movement. Suspicious movements. One, find a statue, and if you come up here, it really shows you on the map. We got the question mark up here by the temple entrance. You can see it way up there on that ledge. And if you're like me, you probably started jumping, trying to get on those little ledges and stuff, only to find out you can't actually stand on them and you can't get quite high enough on that tree. So this is what you need to do. You see these little rocks over here? So like, if you're looking at a thing and then you turn to your left, you see these rocks and you just want to jump up here and kind of work your way up this edge. And it's going to be like a little invisible. Well, I say invisible. It's a little platform here. Well, you just get up on this tree. That works. You're gonna jump up and then you're gonna just fly on over, and that should be that. That should give us this find a statue. Boom, done, request. That's it. It's like how we like to do this. Keep it short and simple, show you guys straight to the point. If you enjoy my quick tips, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn those notifications on so you can be alerted every time I put up a quick tip. And per usual, guys, I'll catch you in the next one.